Hello everyone, this is Rajiv Kohli and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this video I will let you know that how you can copy your YouTube video tags from one video to another using YouTube Studio Beta. I have already published a video on this topic, as you can see that how to copy and paste YouTube tags between videos, but that was for YouTube Studio Classic version. And in this tutorial I will let you know the same way of copying YouTube tags from one video to another but in YouTube Studio Beta. And there is a little bit difference copying tags in both of the versions of the YouTube Studio. So let's begin. So what I need here is I want to copy the tags of this video, how to make realistic animated walk cycle in PowerPoint 2016, into this video, 404 page not found monkey yeti animation. So first of all I will edit this video. And for that, what you can do, you can hold down the Ctrl key while clicking on the link. That way, the link will get open in the new tab. And that page will remain at the exact position. So, here I will first copy the tags from this video. And for that, scroll down a bit, move your mouse pointer near to this keyword tags, and then hold down the left key and start selecting all of your tags. So to copy all these tags, either you can right click on any of the tags or you can press Ctrl+C. After right clicking, click on copy and now go back to this page and open the another video on which you want to copy all these tags. And for that, hold down the Ctrl key while clicking on the link. That way it will open in the next tab. And here I will scroll down a bit. And here first I will delete all these older tags, and for that click on the cross sign here to delete all the tags of this video. And if you will paste all the tags that you have copied in previous step, that will make all of these tags a single tag. After pasting, if you will press the enter key, that will make all of those tags into a single tab. As you can see here, one or more of your tags are too long. That means it has converted all those tags to a single tab. So what I need here is I want to paste all those tags separately, but that is not going to help you if you just paste all those tags. So for that, if you open the notepad and paste here, you can see that all those tags are in separate lines. And even if you copy all those tags right from the notepad and paste them into the YouTube video, again they will become a single tag after pressing the enter key. So is this possible to convert all these tags into separate individual tags? Yes, it can be done, but for that you have to take the help of Microsoft Word. Let me open this app and open a blank document and just press Ctrl+V to paste all the tags. And still here in Microsoft Word, those tags are in separate lines. So what you can do here in Microsoft Word, you can click the replace button from the home tab, or you can either press Ctrl H key to bring the replace, find and replace dialog box. And here you need to find, what you need to find here is, you need to find the enter key, which is after the each tag. But it is hidden by default. If you click on show hide paragraph marks, then you can see all the enter keys that has been pressed after each tag. So after clicking the replace key, what you need to type here is the paragraph mark sign. And what you can do for that, click on the more button, then go to special and choose here paragraph mark. And with what you want to replace it, just type comma and hit replace all. As you can see, all done, we made 21 replacements. Hit the OK key and close this dialog box. And in the background, you can see all the tags separated by commas. So press Ctrl A to select all these tags and hit Ctrl C to copy them. Now go back to your video manager and here click inside the tags window and press Ctrl V to paste all those tags. And then don't forget to hit the enter key. And here you have all the tags separated. So I didn't find any another easy way of doing the same. And you have to take the help of Microsoft Word if you want to accomplish this task Even in Notepad++, there is no option of removing paragraph marks and replace them comma. So I hope you will like this trick and let me know by leaving your valuable comments in the section below. And you can subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.